fluttering from flower to flower. So beautiful to see this sight. Hundreds of butterflies and local plants on display now at a butterfly conservatory.
Stunning beauty. KITV4's Nana Okawa standing by live at Pearl Ridge Center with more on this. Nana?
Good morning, you guys. You can come to the new butterfly conservatory and be surrounded by...
Okay, let me help you out. There we go. That happens sometimes.
Exactly. You can be surrounded by butterflies. They'll come, they'll land on you, hopefully not on your mouth. But something really special is happening right now. This is Tom Clevenger who can talk about it. So what's going on?
Well, you know, we lucked out this morning. The butterfly I have here on my finger just hatched. So what we're watching is the butterfly go through and actually expand out his wings. So when they first come out of that little tiny chrysalis, their wings are actually all wet and very small, and the abdomen of the butterfly is large. So what he's doing right now is he's pumping a juice out of his abdomen into the wings and expanding the wings. So what will happen, actually, they're wet right now. So they'll expand out. Oh, there he goes. He's starting to stretch him a little bit. And he'll actually hang and stretch, and then we'll end up with a beautiful monarch that'll be able to fly around.
Wow, and let's show. This is what it hatched out.
This is a chrysalis right here. And then after they come out, this is what the chrysalis looks like. So in between our segments here, we kind of lucked out. And believe it or not, when he came out, that's, I think you saw earlier, how fast they were actually able to expand their wings
and
get ready.
He was really small before.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
He'll be ready to fly probably in the next 5 or 10 minutes. And the first thing he's going to want to do is eat. Yeah.
Great. Thank you so much, Tom. And pretty soon he'll kind of look like one of these that are actually flapping.
Absolutely. And he'll be here flying around all the way through April 19th.
Perfect.
So come on out to Pearl Ridge and check it out.
All right. Thank you. So April 19th, don't forget. Back to you guys in the studio.
Anna, thank you so much.
What did Cam say?
Cam, this is courtesy of Cam. Literally, Nana got a butterfly kiss on live television.
But
up. Yes. Nana, we love
She's
you dearly.
She's a trooper. All right.